7-6 looks a lot better than 6-7. That's what's on the line. A winning record for both of these two. As we're underway here in the Military Bowl, Joe Reed for Virginia on the return, and it's a good one. He's gonna go. Joe Reed, his second kickoff return for a touchdown this year. It goes 98 yards to start the game.
You couldn't ask for a better start if you're Virginia.
Zach Abey, the other quarterback for Navy, hoping to have an impact today, does as he takes it in from 1 yard out. Ball is at the 22-yard line. Perry cuts it out. Big run. Still on his feet inside the 5. Touchdown. So dynamic. Malcolm Perry. It will be Perry keeping it and sneaking through for a touchdown. Perry faking that pitch. Tucking it away and taking it in for his second touchdown of the day. It's Daniel Hamm stand back inside the 10 to return. Calls for the fair catch and he dives. A handball comes out. Navy's got it. Another turnover for Virginia.
One block quarterback sweeps.
AB, his third touchdown run of the day.
A wide receiver, you got to help him out.
4 drops today by the Virginia receivers. Ben Kurt off his back foot, got it to Zacchaeus. He's going to make a move for the first down, and he almost stepped out of a tackle at the 27.
The NFL scouts, general managers, and everybody's there. A great first impression for some of these players.
There goes Abey again. That's his 4th touchdown today. That was Malcolm Perry-esque.
Big time back like that.
Still playing hard. AB, the keeper, got him. Touchdown. On the 9th play of the drive, the 5th touchdown today for Zach Abey, the quarterback who didn't even start this game for the Midshipmen.